Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will see how we can easily download and install the current version of Visual Studio Code on Windows 10. So it's very easy. At first, go to the browser. I am using Chrome, you can use any browser. On browser, type Visual Studio Code. Press Enter. On pressing Enter, you can see the official website is visible. code.visualstudio.com, click on it. So VS Code, that is Visual Studio Code, is owned by Microsoft. And it is freely available, that is open source. Herein you can see the current version for Windows is visible. You can click on the drop down so that you can check the versions for Mac and Linux also. I want for Windows, so I'll directly click here. Download for Windows. Now download started, here it is. It's only 72 MB. Let's wait for a few seconds. Herein you can see the setup downloaded, exe file. Now double click on it to install. Minimize this. Click on I accept the agreement. Click on next. Here and you can see it will get installed in the following location. And it will only take 287 MB. If you want to change the location, you can click here. But I'll keep the default and I'll click on next. Click on next again. It will set the path also. I'll click on next again. Click on install. Now the installation started. The setup completed guys, when I'll click on finish, it will automatically launch. Click on finish. It started guys. Here it is. Here it is guys. From here in you can set the light theme, dark theme. I'll keep the dark only. So now guys, if you want to set up Python on VS Code or HTML, C, C++, PHP, Java on VS Code, you can refer the links in the description of this video. You can refer the links in the description of this video. So guys, thank you for watching the video. If you liked it, do subscribe to our channel Amit Things.